Hello, hello. Good morning. Oh, that's loud. Ooh, and I got so much on my desk. I have too much on my desk. But good morning. Hello, how are people? Oh, the camp. But hello. All right. Now what are we doing? I guess
I need a quick word.
Oakfather's blessings to you.
Hey, Banda. Good morning.
I studied one up close. Closer than most would care to be to those things. A drow attacked me and I defended myself. Afterwards, I was able to examine the tadpole that emerged.
Tired.
Hideous, but fascinating. Like nothing else in nature, I'm glad to say.
I should be packing. I should be doing a lot of things. Instead, I'm like, fuck it, we gonna stream. Also wondering if FP will kick in post TwitchCon.
It's had the whole region around Moonrise Towers in a chokehold of darkness and despair for years now. Those who remained are shadow-cursed.
I'm not ready to leave Wednesday.
If you don't die at their hands, then you become one of them. We have to get to Moonrise. But the less time we spend in its blighted surrounds, the better. Precious little. But I'm quite certain it can still be found. Wonderfully. If I'm honest, the grove was too comfortable for my tastes. I felt removed from nature. I'll miss my books, but I can find all the wisdom they contain out here firsthand.
One moment. Also, I want to take the hat off of Gale to see if the hair mod I just added worked. Is this screenshot? Oh yeah, I smooched Will. Feynria is kind of like talking to everyone. Astarian turned her down flat. Yes.
Is that so? Well, nature does abhor waste. I will keep watch, thank you. I had a feeling time in your company would prove fruitful. Those illithid creatures threaten the natural order. It's my duty to do what I can to stop them. There's also the Shadow Curse. It's an affront and must be cleansed. I helped overthrow Ketherick Thormund's Dark Justiciars years ago, but I failed to prevent him from unleashing darkness across the region before he was defeated. If I can join you and get close to Moonrise, perhaps I can lift this curse, just as you find a cure for your infection. Well, there's hardly anyone left to share the responsibility with. Few who witnessed the fall of Moonrise still draw breath.
I forget what did Ketherick you go to Thorn
unleashed is not something that nature can undo by itself. I must do what I can. I studied the Shadow Curse for years, but to truly understand it and stop it, I must reach its source. Perhaps. But we'll need to get closer before I can put my theory into practice. Put it from your mind for now. Once we near the curse, then there will be more to be said.
Oh.
Precisely. Then perhaps I could have done something about both the Shadow Curse and Seramorphosis aberrations. But in my eagerness, I put far too much faith in the abilities of Aridin and his band. We didn't even get close. There are few things that are too strong for me. And cast those regrets aside. You did not get caught up in the moment. You seized it. In other circumstances, I would have done the same.
Hey now.
Perhaps. But best to not dwell on nights past. There are plenty more yet to come.
That's fine. Alright, we should go to the crash. What level are we? We may be too little for the crash. Oh no, we're only... Wait. Yeah, we're only level 4. Let's not. Let's see what else we can do. Cause, woof. The crash is a lot.
Ripe with magic.
As you can see, Gale is dressed in his finest.
The book is locked tight with no visible keyhole, only an oval recess in the cover's mouth. You try to examine the book, but the longer you stare, the more those piercing amethyst eyes draw you in. You've seen similar books in wizards' libraries. A tome on Feyn magic. A rare and expensive find. But people have gone mad reading less dangerous texts.
A cursed book? How obvious. Whoever opens it deserves the fate that befalls them.
Wow, Lizelle.
Please don't open the creepy book.
I'm gonna open the creepy book. I like how Karlach isn't back there like, don't do it. Don't do it. Alright, we're gonna put the book... We're gonna put the book away. We're gonna put Gale.
Let's move.
Alright, if we leave camp, where do we go?
Boo.
best be on my way.
Oh yeah, there's the underdog.
Here goes nothing.
I like how there's just a sword and everything down here. Oh, we've been here. Cool, cool, cool. I see we've been here already. Oh, and we can't get down there because we burned the web away. Why was I down here so early? Ugh, that's rough.
Open up.
Okay. Hell is a drow black guy?
Let's march.
Oh, you have no nothing. How is the drow black dye? What did I do with it? Oh, Astarion has the drop black die. There we go.
Can't give up now. No traps, please.
Well, how's everyone doing? How was your weekend? Oh, thanks for nothing. Ooh, hello.
Simple enough. Breathe deep and move.
Oh, Oh, Bat's just hanging out. It was okay. Didn't do a lot. Mostly was just, okay, there was a bone in there. Cool, cool, cool. Mostly just hanging out with, Eric. Because, he has to head out for the funeral. Same day I'm leaving town for London. So, oh no, not the phase spider. Well. Hi, buddy. What you doing? Well, I guess we're fighting. Well, shit. I'm gonna try to speak with animals when this thing jumps over here. Who's next? The spider's gonna jump over here. Oh, you got caught. Okay, cool. What? That's a question. That's certainly a question. Interesting.
Wonder if the gods are watching me.
One can't always be a gentleman.
Oh, Gale, you're in the wrong fucking clothes for this. Well, time to put these back on you. Oh, and the hair mod did work. Yay. Glad that worked. Make me climb back down there? Absolutely not.
May it please, Mistra.
Friend, buddy. Can we stop trying to please Mistra? Oh no, not this. Damn. Hey now. Hey, can I just go? Can I talk?
I'm in this. I'm
just take a peek.
Rude. I want to talk to the spider. Well, that didn't work. Well, shit.
Something different.
Well, talking spider didn't work. Well. Okay. Sure. I don't know what just happened there. Well, since you don't want to talk.
Nothing will stand in my way.
I was trying to talk to the spider. That didn't happen. I just wanted to talk to you, spider. Well. Oh, Starian needs more than that, buddy. That was a whole lot. Okay, let's not use that. I'll just
help myself.
I just wanted to. I just want to talk to the spider. I guess you can't. And here is where you can feather fall
into.
Something
ominous about such depths. Wonder how deep it goes.
Don't you just want to know, Gale?
Well, after you.
Gale made a successful perception check. Congratulations, Gale.
A long way from Waterdeep.
Friend, where is your feather fall? Really? Wait, you don't have feather fall? Why do you not have feather fall? Hold on. We need to learn feather fall. Why don't you have this? Hold, please. Wait a minute. You don't have Featherfall? Wait a minute. Wait a minute. You don't. None of you have a. Excuse me? You mean to tell me you don't have Featherfall? I'm sorry, what? Also, why do I have an extra backpack? Oh, I tried to speak to it. You mean to tell me none of you have a potion of, have a scroll of Featherfall? None of you? Are we serious right now? I'm just more surprised that Gale doesn't know Featherfall. That's like such an early spell.
I've got a long road ahead.
I'm going to actually... I can't believe he doesn't know Featherfall.
At the ready.
Hey, Zero. Who walked in poison? Holmes walked in poison. Y'all I cast... Maybe you can't cast it in combat. Because that spider sure didn't want to talk to me. Like, unless maybe if I had no weapons? Maybe you can't talk to the void spider. Alright, hopefully Aaron is there and he has a potion of, or a scroll of Featherfall. I can't understand that.
I should speak
up. Gale doesn't know Featherfall yet.
It'll take a while for us all to recover, but you've helped us take the first step. Of course.
Okay, he's got fly. It's 230. Haste. I can't believe Gale doesn't know Featherfall. Hey, Seven. How are you? It's good to see you. Also, why does he have all this stuff? Good on camp supplies, although I gotta buy a cabbage just cause. I know what I have equipped. Stop showing me that. How are you, Seven? Yeah, I am very surprised that Gale does not know that already. Huh. That's wild to me. The Gale somehow does not fucking know. Featherfall. Oh, how are you liking it? I have never used Potion of Mind Reading. Not selling my ring of greater luck. I am thoroughly stumped, y'all.
May you keep balance.
Oh, good. I started it.
What a day. Can't slow down.
I don't do the haptic feedback. I don't know why. It just weirds me out.
Cursed to put my hands on everything.
Don't say that.
Okay, no one's around, so now can I go in here?
Keep a blade close.
Hardly a challenge.
So, Seven, you'll be amused. I ordered the collector's edition just so I could have the statue. I don't want a battle-worn blade. I mean, I wanted my 19 inches of venom. Take that as you will.
Don't mind if I do.
Look, I am a child some days.
Over there.
Andrew. The fact that I found rope right after making that comment. Damn. A squirrel, can I talk to Timber?
Amicus.
What the fuck?
Get out!
The squirrel lunges at your foot and bites it.
Oh my god!
You're trespassing. This is my territory.
You are in a bunch of rocks. What the absolute fuck?
Okay, calm down. We can make a deal. How about this? You can stay if you keep those ugly feet on the ground.
I'll even sweeten the pot. Found some weird smelling stuff on the ground.
You can keep it, but... These trees are mine. Follow the rules and I won't have to intervene. Got it?
All right, you angry little squirrel. I just said hi. Usually Timber's also outside, not in... My life for a potion of...
You did this grove a great favor. Now leave the rest to us.
All I want is a potion of Featherfall, or Scroll of Featherfall. That's literally all I am looking for. I'll laugh if someone else has it.
Master Halsin has passed his prime. It might be time for another.
Oh, the gossip!
But they're leaving. If it had been up to Corga, they would never have been here at all.
Just be quick.
Is that how it is?
I think it's high time you all left. Our sacred grove has sheltered you enough.
Within the inner sanctum, of course. It is not for us to fight your battles. I assure you, the feeling is mutual.
Can I backstab him? I'll go back and be like, so Halsin, I hate to tell you, but I had to murk one of your people. Right? I'm like, can I come back and kill you? Because you irritate the absolute fuck out of me. Also, why is this marked red? There's literally no one to see me steal it. Like, there's literally no one around. And there's nothing in it anyway. All of that, and there's nothing in there. All I want is a scroll of Featherfall. Literally. Well, I guess we're all using a potion of Featherfall. Jesus. Oh. I went by myself. Good job. I forgot I separated Astarion because I was going to try to steal. That's what I get for trying to steal. Hey, pirate. I know that feel. Hey, Lamia. It's going. I meant to get up and pack for my trip. I'm clearly not doing that, am I? Yes, 200%. I'm also sitting here wondering how I got this far into this game and Gale does not have Featherfall learned. Like, I am seriously wondering what I've been doing. That I don't have Featherfall learned. And now I cannot find a scroll of Featherfall for love or money. And Nettie, I don't want to talk to Nettie. Hey, Brianna, how are you? I need to get to FedEx for you. I have not yet gone. Clearly, because I'm here streaming. Well, I guess we're all using a potion of Featherfall. Cause Nettie wants to fucking stab me in the eye. And I don't like that. Well, shit.
Is that blood? No, never mind.
I don't think
keep going.
Wait a minute. Wait a
minute.
Wait a minute.
Cursed.
I might not have to do all that. How goes, Nero? Have I gone in here? I have gone in.
Oh. Something good here, I hope.
A rag. Good job. A rag. That's all I got was a rag. Yeah, I've apparently been in here. But look, the Underdark. Oh, Oh boy. The Whispering Depths. Oh, I've been here before. Yeah, someone asked me about Halloween, and I was like,
anything of use?
Not my thing. This goblin didn't have anything useful. Why goblins? Why? Yeah, I'm not. That's not my thing. Oh, I guess we're all using a potion of Featherfall. Really? I'm stuck. Oh, what does a skelly have? Neuro, you'll probably laugh that, Gale was living his best, Yeah, I still can't believe you don't have Featherfall.
Seek and you shall find me.
Yeah.
Hey, good looking.
I'm just still baffled that he... Let's go! Here's the thing, if you jump in there without Featherfall, it's gonna be a short trip. Ah, the Myconids. I'm only level 4, I probably shouldn't.
Getting used to the sky again.
Broken bones.
The hell was that?
Fallen.
Let's not get buried down here.
Oh. Oh, Karlach's inspired. Well. Oh, no. Oh, hey, Minotaurs. We're not going that
Don't
way.
Don't waste a step.
We should also
Timusks,
say.
Known to cause confusion. Best not get too close.
Oh no. This is Minthara's armor. I did not realize shooting those would give me Tamask spores. You have got to be fucking kidding me.
Will
I've been
room for more? That's curious. I'll give it a shot.
And for those who don't know, the VA for Karlach, Samantha Bayart, is going to be streaming later. Okay. Saint Gale. Game, could you stop doing this, please? I thought I saw Tamask spores. Hey, bottle. Yeah, this is my monk. Oh, interesting. Those Tamask spores are gone. Are they down there? Ooh, I can stand here and just shoot those. Excellent.
You picked the wrong fight, friend.
And they will be cleared out by the time we go down that way. Excellent. The fuck? Oh no, I was minding my business. But Gale's OP as fuck right now. So... where's the other one? I was minding my business. Where the fuck did they go?
Where do I go from here?
Oh, that Minotaur is way the fuck over there.
Very well.
Seriously? Alright, well, I guess we're standing here.
Don't kill me.
Smell blood. Count on me.
Well, thanks for coming right to me.
What's inside?
I have never used the Amulet of the Unworthy. Don't want to know why you've got a skull.
Wish I had a bag of holding.
I know there's a trap there.
Watch how you go. There's a trap.
Don't touch me.
Hey, a 20. Oh, apparently something we use daily. Sorry, I lost my train of thought. Absolutely.
Watch your back.
Oh dear.
Someone's left a trap out for us.
Fungal spores. Must be myconids nearby.
What in the nine hells is that?
They're coming. They're coming.
Now listen. A myconid. It's warning us.
They're coming. You're coming.
I'm sorry, I cannot hear that without wanting to laugh.
Don't linger.
I'm like, I cannot.
A crooked touch.
You would think so, Zero. Damn. Oh, yes. Now, if there's... Oh, hello.
Let's hope for gold.
Coffee. I should have done that. Instead, I grabbed the last Coke that was in the fridge.
The Black Network's mark. Spies, murderers, and thieves ahead, I guess.
Oh. Now, if... Interesting. I can't give Bardic Inspiration to myself. Oh, we don't have Shadow Hearts. There's no one has Guidance. Oh, just weapons. I'm gonna actually look.
Don't burn yourself.
One Tato. One. Oh, nice.
Soldier.
Oh my god, what
hey
the
f- ho.
What am I clicking?
How delicious.
That is...
Let's crack it open.
One literal potato in that whole fucking crate. Which is funny, because I have literally one potato sitting on the counter that I should make.
Be careful. There are traps about.
Ooh, I should be more stingy with my disarm traps. Oh, nice. I do like potatoes. I actually want to look up and see if I can find an Instapot potato chowder potato soup recipe and try that, because I do love potato soup, like potato and cheddar soup. Nat 20, yo! Ugh, why is there not a fucking scroll of...
Yes, please.
Motherfucker, why? Why?
One step at a time.
I need to look for one, or if you have one, just one. That is not really difficult, because I am not a very experienced cook or baker. Nice. The chicken soup I made will probably be lunch, and then I was gonna stream tonight after work, but I've got 3 meetings in a row to end my day. I am unsure if I will have the mental acuity to fucking stream. Sure. Although I probably will adapt it for the Instapot. I'm not... My whole thing with getting the Instapot is I don't want to have to stand there and watch anything.
No one stopped me yet.
So...
Over, then through.
Oh, no, 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 no. Well. Yes, which is why I have one. I somehow disarmed that as Feynria. I don't know how. I do not know how I made that happen. Because she is not. She is absolutely not a.
Maybe I need more pockets.
A rogue. Nice. Beef and barley sounds good too. I've never tried to make beef and barley. I do enjoy it. I just have never tried to make it. Oh, myconids. I know at a certain point we'll run into the boule. Bullet, belay. Apparently one of the tools we use is down, so... Well, that's gonna make my day easy. And that was sarcasm. Hey Siri, set a reminder at 10 a.m. to go put a potato on.
Okay, I added go put a potato on for this morning at 10 o'clock.
Thank you, Siri.
Sorry, I can't help with that.
I said thank you, and she said I can't help with that. Because I'm like, oh yeah, if I... Oh no, I'm so sorry. Wait, does your phone think we sound the same? I know with the other thing... I did not want to skull. I know with the other thing with, that starts with an A, it will hear you. The Wizard's Temple. And now I know what to do. You need Susser Blooms. Or wait, Gale has electricity. I don't think we sound that much alike in through a microphone. Also, I swore I finished this earlier. Fair, hello. I need a Susser Bloom, or Gale needs to have his electricity available.
Excellent choice.
Hey, Fair, you want to know something funny? Apparently, I've gone all this time and Gale does not know Featherfall. All this time, and I don't know Featherfall. I don't know how. Oh, Oh, yes, make four. I don't have a single Featherfall scroll for him to learn it. I don't have a single Featherfall for him to learn the fucking spell. Yeah, Fair took them all. Good job, Fair. Thank you. Thank you, Fair. Also, buddy, friendo, I need you to clean up a little bit. What? You gotta speak with dead. You don't even need speak with dead. Why? You also have scrolls for spells you know. Stop hoarding spells. Oh, also, Fair, since you're here. Somebody has to use the clean spell.
Still breathing, despite
this is
everything.
Gonna bother me so much.
Take care.
Is everyone clean now? Everyone's clean now. Wow, Fair. Wow, that's where you go to.
Never a dull moment.
Wow. I'm not gonna leave that on him, especially if we come to the bullet or the boulet, because so I don't know if you can normally buy the Leviatar armor that Abderak's wearing, but someone did make a mod of all the NPC outfits, so you can dress like Vlokith or wear Mistress robes or what have you. So until we run to the bullet, I'm going to...
Shouldn't mind my step. Bet that will fit in my pack.
I just know at some point we'll run into the boulet. Bullet, boulet, however the fuck you say it. So, and some of the things in that, oh, time to put Gale back in his good clothes.
I applaud your taste.
I bet you do. Put your fucking robe back on, bro. Yes, I'll put Gale back in the titty outfit in
going.
A minute.
One day I'll catch a break.
Yes. I ran into it and it absolutely threw my ass off a cliff.
What the hell?
Oh, this, speaking of.
A bullet. Best brace for a vicious battle.
Let's see what this does.
Gale's like, sun's out, bun's out. Oh, hey, it's the Temple of Shar. Well, not the Temple of Shar, but...
Might be useful.
Oh, hold on. I have a...
Get back.
I've got a whole Tumblr post.
Be care and caution.
Something over there.
Where?
Hmm.
Not a chance I'll fit in there.
And no one has Gash's form that I know of. Wait, she has Featherfall. Why does she have Featherfall and Gale doesn't? Wait a minute, because I know I shared the Tumblr post. Here it is. I want to recreate this, but I don't have a thing to pose the characters. Wait, Gale can summon a creature. Hold on.
Quite ready for you.
Gale can summon a little friend, I think. I thought he had. I thought Gale had a thing that would let him summon.
Someone there.
Maybe I'm thinking of a different different save file. Sorry.
All right.
I don't know why.
Very well.
That brought me immense joy. Oh, I've already been this way. No, we haven't. We need to go. Oh, we've not been this way. All right. It's time to go. Goodbye. Farewell.
Let's have a look.
Rotten veggies, great.
Don't mind if I do.
Oh, Astarion. Except Astarion cannot actually pull that out of the thing. I've tried. So
it's good to be alive.
Karlach may
Let's
have to
see.
Do that.
Slender drow blade impales the stone before you, keeping a silent vigil. It feels like you're warring with 10 people for the blade. With another hard yank, the weapon slips free from the stone.
Okay. Falara Luve. It's a long sword though, because I don't think Astarion can wield it, even being an elf. But he's also got bard levels. See, the great axe is 1d12 plus 5. This is d8 plus 6, so it actually does better damage. I almost feel like I should have Shadowheart down here. I might try the mod that lets you increase your party. I don't know.
No one back home will ever believe this.
Time to get going.
Oh, that does lead down there. All right. You know, Ro, are you coming back to PAX this year?
Mm-hmm.
God damn it.
Mask and torch stalks. Hell of a combination.
You mean the ones
that... Get confused by one, blown up by the other.
You mean the ones that already blew up because...
Swallowed by a chorus of turbulent music, through one creature sing many voices, the harmony of an entire collective.
Sovereign, she has come. She is here.
The choir fades. A single melody rises above the others, brassy and commanding.
I am sovereign.
You see a vision, your lifeless body wrapped in fungal tendrils. The Sovereign is threatening you.
State your purpose.
I'm also tempted to just order in breakfast, but ordering in breakfast has not gone well for me traditionally.
You detect a distinct quiver in every note. These creatures have experienced recent tragedy. The parasite is quiet. You feel no bond with the creature.
Well, shit.
Fungal roots weave through your mind, seeking your true intent. Then the Sovereign drones a new melody, cautious but welcoming.
Descend to me. Let us speak in flesh.
The persistent music coaxes you forward. The Sovereign expects you.
Okay, what the fuck are my neighbors doing? Sorry. I just started to hear pounding up above my head, and I have a concern. I mean, I'm probably too low level to truly be here.
I have something to ask.
Ah, a visitor. You're a welcome sight. But let us observe the customs of the locals.
The scholar's brow tenses. His voice spills into your skull, the spores connecting mind to mind.
Blurg. Proud member of the Society of Brilliance at your service. Or perhaps not. Your mind is far more complex than that of the fungi. Understandable. We are small in number and rarely stay in one place for long. My colleagues and I are working to improve conditions in the Underdark. This need not be such a dire, hostile place. It's curious to find a surface dweller here. What has brought you down so deep? Truly remarkable. But why come to the Underdark, where they hold so much power?
Should we explain the whole story? Because part of me is always like, why?
You
why
were infected by an illithid tadpole. It's a miracle you're still intact. You must be worried sick, but have no fear. I have a friend who may be able to assist. Omelium!
I hope this is important, Blurg. My Zirkwood samples need constant attention.
It is. This adventurer has an illithid tadpole inside her head, but she hasn't turned.
No seromorphosis. That's impossible, but intriguing. Are you looking to have it extracted?
Mermaid jeans. All right, have a good meeting.
I have broken free from the Elder Brain's yoke. I no longer serve the grand design. I ask that you refrain from violence. While I respect that your opinion of my kind may not change.
Welcome back. Have you made any new discoveries?
My phone just buzzed at me.
Yes, but it has abundant natural resources. Spores, water orbs, Trillimac. I've studied them for years.
There is rare magic in the Underdark too. Fairsres. It radiates from the earth, warping, teleportation, and divination magic.
This is not a wasteland. It is a glorious ecosystem. Every civilization here could thrive without conflict. I do enjoy a good bargain, if anything in my private collection is to your liking.
All right, all right. I really don't want a skull. You don't have a scroll of Featherfall. Why? Oh, you do. Ha ha! So you can finally learn this fucking spell. Excuse me. Because I was about to be real salty. You only give me 44 for an ingot? Really? Oh, but this Berserker's Ring. Because I can always resummon that. So things picked up with the mod don't sell for very much. He can already do Scorching Ray. Lightning Bringer. think he already knows Shatter, but he doesn't. Gale does not know Dimension Door. Oh, that does not help me. There's no point in buying it. Yeah, that doesn't help me very much. I'll sell you one. That's not worth it right now. Also, not for me. That was a actually, no, she doesn't wear sandals as is. Those are my other boots. Oh, a blue cap is a camp supply. Now I know. Well, now I know.
Very well. I have mushrooms to catalog.
Oh, it looks like the...
Sure, it was an illicit lava blow.
One with the weave.
Interesting. Gale's... Oh, I should have bought that for Gale. Or actually, I'll put the irony of wearing this circlet is not lost on me. Thank fuck.
How is your more...
I have a lot on my mind.
Progressing. All right.
Well, in it.
The nutrition my species receives from other minds is difficult to...
Oh, who has antidote? None of you have an antidote on you? Shit. Oh my god, you don't have a bag for all your all the camp supplies you've picked up. Good lord. That light crossbow does better damage. I can't believe this. The earring mod works on other characters. Well, hell. Thank you. Okay. Interesting. None of you.
Damn it.
Miken, it means to raise the dead.
The sovereign's thick fingers stroke the corpse at its feet. A droning melody greets you as the creature turns its gaze to you.
Flesh talker.
A good morning, front page.
I show you a memory. Watch and listen.
A violent vision grips you. Dwega, dark dwarves chopping Myconid remains.
They broke our peace. They killed our young.
The sovereign's song slows to the pace of a dirge. It is still in mourning.
We laid waste to many, but intruders remain. Lakewood.
The sovereign's song halts as it measures your worth.
I sense your resolve. You will find Dwega invaders near Lake's Edge. Cleanse the rot. Destroy them.
I admit, I like this one's approach. A little genocidal, but effective.
Astarion.
Deep purples swirl Sir. Into familiar shapes. Gnomes in mining gear, chased by Dwega.
The Dwega seek a gnome. It is a guest.
The sovereign says nothing, but you hear appreciation in its song. An illusion comes over you. A Dwega choking on a cloud of gleaming dust.
Oh.
Accept this gift. It will help you exterminate.
The sovereign gifts you one more vision. A wall of vines parting to reveal glowing light.
Those Dwega are rough, even when you're appropriate level.
Magic and mind. Cleanse the rot, and they are yours. You do the circle a service. We will await word.
All right, I'm hoping. I need mugwort. I need one mugwort. Does anyone have mugwort? Astarion does have an antidote. All right, I can talk to What's-Her-Face.
Seems like a good moment to talk.
Don't!
Her condition is familiar. Poison, derived from a wild weed common to the Underdark. She'll need an antidote soon, most likely held by the poisoner.
Wow, why would I do that? Why? I'm a monk. Why would I just be like, let me see what you got, though?
Ah, gods. Whatever that is, I needed it. Why are you helping me? No arguments there. Felt like a hook horror was sorting through my guts. But that cure did the trick. Quick sharp too. I thank you for your help, but I gotta get moving. Oh, Carl's garters. Oh, I don't have time for this.
My kin need me. Seems you're the helping kind. All right. I need you to rescue my kin.
All right. Not charity, mind. I'm gonna go put on that potato.
We can pay. We're Ironhand Clan. Best artificers in Baldur's Gate. We were on an expedition down here when the Dwergar snatched us up.
Oh no, not the gnomes.
I got away, but not the others. The Greys have them digging out some old ruin across the lake. Some dusty temple. It doesn't matter. They'll work my clan to death before they ever get near it. Just mining for materials. Nothing unusual.
You're lying.
Briefest hesitation, but enough. She's lying.
But our work pays well. Help my clan, and we'll make it worth your while. I swear.
Oh, scheiße. Well.
Fine. It's complicated, but my clan has trouble back in the city. A blood feud. We were searching for something to turn the tide. That's all I can say. But it's worth a lot to us. Understand? Thank you. Only wish I could go with you. But here... I nabbed these boots from the Greys when I ran. I'll feel better knowing you're using them to kick some Dwerger ass.
It's really hilarious.
I'll mark
if you're
where I made
them.
My escape and wait here, I suppose. Not much choice, eh?
Yes, she is cataloging the Coatoan fertility ritual.
Oh yeah, boots of speed. A monk probably should have those.
Fleshwalker.
Get on talk to you.
Far you've come.
I have
reach
never
into
gotten
memory. Tell me of
the creature cringes, overwhelmed by the throngs. It reveals its own home in reply, a humid cove filled with decaying myconid corpses.
Dwergar destroyed my people. I am a sovereign with no circle. This circle does not welcome me. But I have heard the song. You mean to cleanse the Dwergar rot. I mean to join you.
Sorry, I was checking something really quick. I'm leaving. I didn't want to I really didn't actually want to talk to that dude. Also, why is everyone outlined? Did I do that by mistake? Everyone's outlined for some reason, and I don't think I did that on purpose. Okay. I don't ever use Tilda, but okay. I need to go put on something for later, so I'm going to leave you to watch the Myconids while I go do a quick thing. So BRB.
Keeping the old turnip. Should be enough to cover rent. Keeping the old turnip. Reckon it might be enough to cover rent.
Alright,
I'm
probably too low a level to honestly be here, but fuck it, let's go.
Seems the shrooms are letting in more people every day. You see a fella on his own on your way in. Dwarf. Balin's his name. Right now. Waiting for that idiot Balin's return. Unless you've seen him, we don't have much to discuss.
Gail, you doofus. Bone cap. I do want all of that, though. Has anyone, and I'm actually asking, have any of you actually used what was it? I just saw it. I just lost my train of thought. Never mind. I literally forgot what I was saying as I said it. So good job, me. Ooh, corrosive flail. Ooh, that's a better crossbow than what I'm carrying. I asked a question and then it just totally went out of my brain. No problem. I'm gonna stop soonish. Siri, set a timer for 45 minutes, please.
45 minutes, starting now.
It was something I was hovering over for this. Mind reading. Do any of you ever use a potion of mind reading? Because I cannot think of when I've actually used it. Despite having many of them. Those will come in handy later. I don't need the dye bundle. I've got like 8 of them. Herbalist gloves. Oh, those are good though. Oh, but attacks against metal constructs. We're gonna need that later, so I'm keeping it. Oh, really? Okay.
Bald, blue tunic, dumb as a stick.
All right. Hoof yourself, lady. I did not want to talk to Sovereign Glut. Like, rude. I was not bothering you at all. Find Balin. Flower crown. Also, hey, Black Widow, Hera, Kevlar, Via. So because I'm a terrible person, I kind of want to see what happens when Gale dies. Because I'm a terrible person, and only because of something I saw on Twitter.
What's hiding here?
Someone used Speak with Dead on Gale when he died in combat. And... it was actually kind of heartbreaking. Damn it, that bullet's gonna show up, isn't it?
I'll take that.
Fuck, that bullet's gonna show up. Oh, I think we're going the hooks. Well, this is gonna be short. For anyone who would be upset by me digging up a grave, now is the time to avert your eyes.
Anything of use?
Hi, bullet. I knew this was gonna happen. Seriously, fucking me.
Gods, it's hot in here. Cry about it.
I guess so, damn. Aw, yeah. Got some armor for Karlach. So, any mod? Could you do a CW?
I need to rest. The sunset can't come quickly enough.
Fine, we'll go rest after this, you crybaby.
That might be worth it.
The rock under your feet juts upwards, forming a perfectly engraved tombstone with a small epitaph.
But we are digging up a dog's grave, so if that is going to upset you,
light in this dark world,
time to look away.
May you forever gaze upon the lake you love to play in.
Where's my lotion? Sorry.
As you dig, you slowly expose the skeletal remains of a large dog wearing a chunky leather collar.
What's this? A collar covered in runes. It must do something. Damned if I know what, though.
It looks suspiciously like the collar that, our doggo wears. Why is there moldy cheese? Why?
There.
Oh, I know what happens with the... oh, can I not? Oh, it replaces that, so I can still wear my cape. Oh, interesting. I put the collar on him and nothing happened. Huh. I wonder if it's because the armor is too high. Like, has a high collar. Interesting. Well, like, Gale's wearing it, and it shows. Even with his, even with his high neck robe, it actually shows. So I thought it would show.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
Oh, squad cleanse basically is prestidigitation. Okay, but can we talk about how Asterion actually rocks his fucking robe? Seriously?
You know, for all the time I've spent lurking in the shadows, I've never ventured into the Underdark before. Hardly a luxurious setting, but it definitely has its upsides for a vampire. Or its undersides, because it's... well, you know what I mean.
Sir. Yeah, so I've equipped the collar. I wonder if it's because of the earrings, but the earrings are not in the same slot. Let's see what happens if I say you can feed on me tonight.
Darling, I thought you'd never ask. I'll see you tonight.
That's how, fucker. Teamwork makes the dream work. Hold, please. I'm going to get screenshots. What I enjoy is you could have just clicked off the fucking tab. Well, we've got front page right now, seven. And people are just being weirdos. So, I'm just taking a screenshot so I can put it in mod chat. I like how you could have just not clicked on the fucking content and, oh, by the way, now you'll never see the channel again if I ever stream something you want to see. Oops. I know, right, Seven? Oh darn, now you can't see the channel. Oops. Oh darn. Whatever will I do that some fucking bigot doesn't want to see my content? Oh no. Whatever will I do?
Onward.
So actually asking, what the fuck does the icy crystal do? Hey, Sleazy. I've carried this thing through four playthroughs, and I still don't know what it does. But how, fair? Make a staff, so combine it with like a regular staff? Oh, what are all three parts then? Oh. Where's the body of the woman that he didn't save?
No traps, please.
Oh, really? Yeah, so I'm in the Underdark, Sleazy. I'm probably not going to stay in the Underdark very long because I'm only level 4. Okay. I've never found all 3 parts then.
Shall be done.
Moving ahead.
So I can take Susser Blooms. And I know I need them for the Wizard's Tower. Yay! I unfortunately am going to be in meetings. I have a meeting 12 to 1. It's not even really a meeting, it's watch. Oh. Oh, come back here. Come back here. Oh my god, come back here.
Hercule's soul is in good hands.
So we don't give the troll any more attention, but I am amused at someone who decided they just could not click off of something. Who is Misty Step? So I didn't know they had a purpose unless you go in the Wizard's Tower. If you're going to skip the Wizard's Tower, you can absolutely skip doing this. But I'm going to grab a Susser Bloom.
These flowers. What is this feeling?
And then we're going to rescue old boy. Actually, no. We're going to go to camp first because... having those on you means nobody can do Misty Step. I forgot about the Masterwork Weapon. Actually, I may not have known about the Masterwork Weapon. Yeah, and I remember getting the tree bark. I'm trying to think of where the fuck can I put this. Oh. Where can I put you so that you're not inhibiting anyone? I know, but then you go near it and then nobody can do anything. Because the traveler's chest is close enough to people.
What's inside?
Oh yeah, Dark Justice here, armor. Okay, so it's not too close to it.
Glad to have an ally.
Hey, you. Gives me energy. Power. But you've seen it in action. Very hard to control. If I'm excited at all, angry, nervous, delighted, enticed, I burn hot. Hot enough to burn anyone who gets close.
Apparently the Opera Geek is doing an Astarion run now.
I try not to think about it. I still think about it constantly, but, you know, I try. One of these days, I'll sort the whole infernal affair out, get myself cooled off, start making up for lost time.
Hey, but now.
Not today.
Damn it. Well, shit. All right. Let's talk to Halsin. Buddy.
You wish to speak? Precious little, but I'm quite certain it can still be found. It's had the whole region around Moonrise Towers in a chokehold of darkness and despair for years now.
So, actual
those who
question:
remained are shadow cursed.
What happens if you skip
if you don't
the Githyanki
die at their
crash,
hands, then you become one.
Yeah, other than the obvious,
we have to get to Moonrise.
On
but the less time we spend in its blighted surrounds, the better.
Actually, no, I'm not gonna do that because...
Let's see.
Oh, I've got mods. I wonder if it'll work. Well, I know you missed out on the little Thander thing. Oh, hello, Face. Yeah.
Where to next?
Okay, there's that face. I like this face after all. Damn, she had a hard life. Yeah, I'm nearing 400 hours in this game, so... there's some things I've just skipped. She has no body art. Might change that. Random infernal on my face just doesn't fit the character. This feels very, very Dragon Age. Did they add tattoos? Or did I just miss these? Don't want a centipede on my face. No. That, I don't know, something about that just feels wrong. I have not added a bunch of hair mods, except for the one for Gale. No. I feel like if I do that, she's gonna look like every other fucking black character I've seen on here. This could work, though. I do like that I could choose to have facial hair if I so wanted. Hey, Gail. Hey, Boo.
Go ahead. I'm listening.
Also, it works better with the headpiece. Yeah, I think with the Underdark, with Gail being kind of OP, I think it'll actually work out.
Since the party, I've had a spring in my step. And I've got you to thank. I'm sure we will. And when the time comes, I've got something in mind. Now, no prodding. You don't want to spoil the surprise. But I'll say this. It'll be worth the wait.
Okay. So I kissed Will, which is more than I've usually done with Will.
You carry a Githyanki relic.
Oh,
I will have an explanation, or your head.
Walk away now. I won't warn you again.
That artifact is an heirloom of my people. Likely she spilled Githyanki blood in order to steal it. This cannot stand.
Heirloom? Plunder from some conquered realm, more like. This artifact is the only thing keeping us from becoming slaves to our parasites. Be glad I have it. Lozelle thinks I have something important to her people. She's deluded, clear.
Lies. She carries an heirloom of my people. I must know why.
What the fuck, y'all?
Incorrect. Judicious bloodletting settles feuds and roots out the weak, the deceitful.
Do you hear this, Tripe? Our lives are at stake, and she wants us to turn on each other.
No others. Just you and me.
Well?
I doubt this one's wits will be any sharper by then.
I do not wish to spill blood here. Come daylight, we will find a place to end this.
Fine. You can accept you're wrong, or we'll be rid of you permanently. Either way, I win.
Well. Well, that happened.
You had every chance to look the other way. But here we are. You chose this.
Spare me the justifications, coward!
If anyone asks, I'll say you were transforming. Don't expect to be mourned.
Ma'am. Well, shit.
She's a liability. It's the artifact we need, not her.
Let me up, and I'll show you.
Can I do that, Lazel? Can I turn my back on you?
Never. Thieves aren't afforded such luxury.
Loosen the grip on your pride for one blasted moment, won't you? We needn't be enemies. There's plenty of those to go around already.
What would you have? That we be friends?
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. But imagine what we might achieve if we channeled some of that hostility back at our real foes, instead of each other. They wouldn't stand a chance.
Ah.
Also, in case you haven't seen it, Samantha. Oh, also, in case you did not know, the Golden Joysticks voting is open, and many Baldur's Gate actors are up for,
Watch your back.
Nominations, including Amelia Tyler and Neil Newbon. Damn it. I need a...
Your desire.
Gabble, don't you have fucking any spells? Good lord. What do you have? I'm gonna need you. Oh, interesting. Interesting. Huh. Huh. Oh, I think I see why now. I think the dog collar went to a different slot on Astarion. Yes, yes it was. Okay, interesting. Oh, I do not like it in that color. Oh, this is sick. Hold on, got a message from Sam about stream. Wow, my phone is on some kind of weirdness. Yes, it is a random ring I've picked up. Huh. It sure doesn't show up. Okay, why is the dog collar being weird? Oh, it changes places with your cape. Interesting. So now you see, that's wild. That's wild as fuck.
Moving.
Karlach does not have camp supplies or a key ring. It is a modded ring. I don't know if you find it naturally in the game, but I do have it for some reason. Also, speak of animals. Come here, Scratch. Come here.
The dog is unable to speak through the small bag he holds in his mouth.
I don't know. Maybe you can tell me.
He brought me a bone.
All I know is I thought of you when I saw it.
He brought me a bone. Why? Why'd this dog bring me a bone? Also, everyone looks so happy petting Scratch. I think I'm gonna take the collar off because it's clipping through outfit. But now I know why I didn't show up. I might have to swap people really
looking
quick.
Ahead.
Cause Shadowheart can cure Bloodless. I'm pretty sure that, God, I gotta talk to her anyway.
Always a pleasure.
Lesser Restoration will cure it.
Very glad Shadowheart and Lazelle settled things without letting any blood.
Anyone with Lesser
Restoration
would have
enjoyed the spectacle,
but
not losing either one of those lunatics. Sounds boring.
On my way.
I just need her to fix what I'm doing.
There's something I want to talk to you about. Something important. I could have died in that pod.
Oh, glad you're just now telling me this.
You could have died, spending precious moments trying to free me, but you did it anyway. I owe you my life. Twice over, in fact. You supported me against Lazelle. I may not have survived that night without you. I'm trying to say that you've earned my trust in a way very few ever have. I want that to mean something. I want you to know more about me, at least from what I can remember. As long as I've prayed to Lady Shah, I've wished to serve her as a Dark Justiciar. There is scarcely a greater way to fully dedicate yourself to Lady Shah, save perhaps if you become the head of her church. To become a Dark Justiciar is to become the Night Singer's sword arm, her implement with which she will cast down the unbelievers and win the final battle to restore her perfect, endless darkness. It's all I ever wanted. I prayed it was my calling. But Mother forbid me from seeking to prove myself worthy of the rank. She said I was not ready. Not my mother, I should add. The Mother Superior, head of Lady Shah's enclave in Baldur's Gate. Sometimes I wonder if she would ever deem me ready. I owe her everything, and I only wish to serve, yet she can prove inscrutable. Dark Justiciars are hated by many, judged to be ruthless fanatics. Even the few who would accept a follower of Lady Shah would likely balk at a Justiciar in their midst. But there's a simpler answer to your question. I simply forgot about the desire I had until I saw some things that reminded me.
Okay, I gotta... Now, we gotta work on this.
I can't get it out of my mind.
I like how you roll your eyes. You're like, what? Yeah. I didn't know lay on hands would.
I don't know.
Because,
perhaps if I succeed in my mission and reach Baldur's Gate.
Myself.
Hope has little place amongst Lady Shah's children. It's an illusion. A distraction. But for this, I hope my time will yet come. All right. Some company wouldn't hurt on the road, especially if there's trouble.
There is work to do.
And we've cured Bloodless. I think I'll keep her in the party for next one.
Might as well take a look.
So tomorrow I probably won't get any streams in for two reasons. One, I still need to pack. Oh, that actually reduces my... Oh, no, not that. I thought it'd be better. Well, shit. All the gloves of the growling underdog do help her. Why do I have a smoke powder barrel? Y'all...
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
Thing is, I'm not sure how I want to deal with... Actually, I'm gonna change my whole fucking party. And I should have taken those potions before I took Karlach out. But you know what? It's past work time, so I should go. I may stream tonight. It's a big if because I don't want to overlap Lady Luck.
Time to press ahead.
Ah, my good fellow. Quite the cozy setup you have here. I'll just make myself comfortable. Thank you so much.
Bolo, what you got to trade, though? Okay. Oh, you had a scroll of Featherfall, you fuckface. I could have used this. A whole chicken. No worries. Just for funsies, before we go, we're going to change Gale's clothes. Cause, yes. All right, but let's see who's on. Oh, Panda's on. We can go raid Panda. But enjoy that moment of Gale. Wow, I can't type, apparently. Aw. Were dish panda hot Gale raid. All right, we're gonna go raid Panda, see what she's up to. I believe mini painting is on deck, And if I stream tonight, it'd either be later, or I might not stream just because I got 3 meetings right at the end of the day, back to back to back. More than likely, I'll get in a stream Wednesday before I leave, because I do want to do Cazador on stream for Astarion's run, well, run as Astarion. And then I'm gone for a week. I will be in London, so probably not online very much, at least not at the hours the rest of us are. So there'll be at least one more stream, but at noon, in 50 minutes, Samantha Bayart is going to be on, who voices Karlach, playing as Karlach. And I will be in chat helping to mod. So come say hi, be nice, and I'll see y'all later. Bye, y'all.